Satyendranath Bose was an outstanding Indian physicist. He is known for his work in quantum physics. He is famous for Bose-Einstein theory. You don't know who he was. Half the particles in the universe obey him. This is how a physics professor once introduced Satyendranath Bose to his students. Satyendranath Bose was born on January 1, 1894, in Calcutta, India. Bose was the eldest and only male in a family with 7 children. Bose had his schooling from Hindu High School in Calcutta. A self-taught scholar and a polymath, Bose was a brainiac starting from the childhood itself. Bose's numerical skills were honed by his father, who had a great interest in mathematics and science. He received such high scores on the exams for each degree that not only made him topper, but even created a new record in the annals of the University of Calcutta, which has yet to be surpassed. In 1924, Bose made the biggest and the greatest breakthrough of his career, when he finally wrote a paper in which he had derived the Planck's quantum radiation law. This paper was submitted by the Bose to Albert Einstein for his review. Einstein was considerably very impressed with the Bose research, and also translated it into the German, and further submitted his paper to the great European physics journal with his own personal recommendation. Bose had formulated new statistics for indistinguishable particles. Einstein adopted this idea and extended it to atoms and predicted an exotic phenomenon, the Bose-Einstein condensates. The list of areas where the Bose-Einstein statistics are used is endless. Even the evolution of complex systems, including the World Wide Web, uses these statistics. Not only with Einstein, Bose also enjoyed fruitful collaborations with Marie Curie, Louis de Broglie, Meghnad Saha. Bose's contributions to mankind are not only limited to scientific research. He also preached for his notable efforts to improve education in India. His greatest honor was his election to the Royal Society of London in 1958, and a class of elementary particles named after him. The bosons. Bosons are one of the two classes of particles in the standard model of physics. There are 5 bosons in the standard model: gluon, W boson, Z boson, photon, Higgs boson. Bose did not theorize or discover these particles, yet they are named after him, because he gave the statistics that are followed by the particles of this class. Bosons. These particles were theorized and discovered by different scientists over the years. Although 7 Nobel Prizes have been awarded on the work pioneered by Bose, he was never awarded the prize despite being recommended several times. But he never regretted that. "I have gotten all the recognition I deserve," he said when asked about it. Bose was honored with Padma Bhushan by the Indian government in recognition of his outstanding achievement. Bose died in Kolkata on February 4, 1974.